B106. Hip Hop and R&B. It's the Trey Show with Trey the Chocolate Jock. Let's get the tea. Girl. She's always lurking and finding it out first, then telling us about it. It's Boss Lady's Brew. How's it tasting today?
So at this point, Nicki Minaj is doing a great job at pissing fans off. So last night, she announced that the Nicki Hendrix tour featuring Future will now be pushed back to May of 2019. Now, it was supposed to kick off on September 21st, but she says because she released her album so late, she wants to push it back because she hasn't had time to practice, and fans deserve the best of the best. Now, you can check out the full video of her explaining the reason on Instagram at MyB106. So Kim and Kanye, they are looking to expand their little family. Now, the last embryo that Kim has is reportedly a male. And I don't know if you guys remember when Kim and Kanye turned to a surrogate to have their daughter Chicago, but it was because doctors told her that another pregnancy would be high risk and it was just best to play it safe. So I'm definitely here for them expanding, and I will keep you guys up to date with the process. Lastly, we celebrate Tiffany Haddish because this girl is working. She just signed a new deal with Netflix for a stand-up special that's set to release in the beginning of 2019, and I'm seeing graphics for a girls trip sequel. I'm definitely here for it. You can check out the graphics on our Instagram at MyB106.
Boss Ladies Brew. Boss Ladies Brew. Served every day at 3:30 and 5:30 with Trey the Chocolate Jock.
The hottest
hip hop and R&B. B106.